The last 2 years have been difficult on each and every one of us due to COVID-19.
Uganda has confirmed her first case of coronavirus disease.
Some of us lost our loved ones, businesses and jobs were lost. Our young generation has been affected so much.
So that person just came and ripped me off. I started shouting. Then my parents came out, they did not see the person.
Teenage pregnancies, sexual assaults, and drug abuse have increased, and all this has affected our mental health. So it's high time we address this issue and break the stigma associated with mental health, otherwise this is going to be the next pandemic. This conversation needs to happen. Therefore, we've opened up a platform where we can help each other, one person at a time. My name is Rona. I'll be hosting Ignite with Aini, proudly brought to you by Tukule Foundation. We'll be coming to you live soon, so watch out for our episodes.